operating.
I fucking hate that.
We're not cooperating yet.
Yeah, we are. Because guess what? We go start.
Why are we playing this game again?
Because.
Again. Yes, okay. Create the save. This goes to show that we haven't played this in forever.
I only played it once.
You only played it.
Chris Warrior. Chris Heavy Metal.
It's good to see that all my DLC is still intact.
Yeah, I didn't buy any. Play the game.
Okay.
I thought it was the management. I'm like, what?
Hold on. What the fuck? Back out!
I didn't play her one.
No, back out. Yeah, just take the controller. No, I'm not going to take the controller. You just want the good one.
Yeah, I do.
Go to new game. Normal. No, normal.
A mode who
we haven't played
challenge this. Breed experience.
You can't shoot through me on that. You know it.
Experience breed discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity
breeds normal ass players. Now first normal.
Power is life.
What a normal. We haven't played this in forever. Okay, no, not rogue. Keep going. Yeah, invite only, my bad. No attack reaction. You realize I don't think I'm in.
We will figure this out. This is part of the history of the world.
Of which what? We play through a game that we haven't played through in forever and technically probably forget how to play. You know what? That was probably a split screen option in the beginning.
Join game, probably.
Join game or something. Oh, well, we get to watch through this cutscene.
Cutscenes aren't bad. Like, the beginning of the game is, like, not bad at all.
Speaking of not bad, Resident Evil is actually on sale right now. All of them. I could have gotten RE5 for that was too many fours, $13. But I decided against it because I want to own a physical copy.
The question is, where is that coming from? Is it popping out of his back pores?
Looks like it.
Or is it coming out of his ass?
We secured the underground route to the coordinates.
Ugh, that would be horrible.
You don't know. You should don't have worms.
Nobody knows.
Don't eat raw meat. Undercooked meat.
You're rotten meat.
Oh.
Africa. You know what, a Cabela's man is probably running around out there.
Oh, we should play Cabela again.
No, we shouldn't.
You should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists.
Look, it's Chris in his arms.
A new era of bioterrorism descended upon
Chris
vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power
throughout
the region.
Do you see
in a plane? Alpha and Beta.
People in the destabilized
is it Alpha and Bravo?
Fuck, it is. Raccoon City. Shut up, I don't know military talks.
As panic spread,
no, that's the name for the Army of Two guys.
Yeah, I know. Alpha and Bravo.
Formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA.
That game was.
Operatives
we got a lot
BSAA
of good laughs out of it.
Were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorism.
I wish I could do the same thing in this game.
Restoring safety and stability to various
we
regions.
We do all that in Resident Evil 6.
Oh,
I think I got a copy somewhere.
I haven't played through Resident Evil 6. I told you that.
My name is Sheva Alamar.
Chris Redfield.
Good to meet you. We'll probably never see you again in any of the Resident Evil games.
Sheva?
Chris.
Sheva.
So you'll be accompanying
I think Sheva's
destination.
Right. Yes.
She's all right, but let's face it. Capcom doesn't like this thing.
Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
I just realized the lip syncing is really weird.
BSAA or not.
The mouth movements
that's
are really
partner,
exaggerated.
Put them at ease.
Are they?
I'm sure you'll do just fine.
I think so.
What the fuck is that sound?
Partner. It's a dying child downstairs. Jill Valentine? She can't possibly be dead.
You okay?
She is a survivor of Raccoon
I'm
City.
I'm this close to going downstairs just to kill whatever is doing that.
Cat?
That's no cat.
Why you can kill a
casualties
cat?
Casualties continue
no
to
cat.
Mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more I find myself
oh,
wondering
God.
If it's all worth fighting for.
Maybe one day, fighting I'll for. Find out.
I know that's a song from somewhere.
It's a Mulan.
Is it?
It's a Mulan.
Oh, it is.
You don't have to get touchy.
You know how I know?
It stopped.
Because Mulan's one of my favorite movies. Well, favorite Disney movie.
Let's get down to business.
There is one
Let's get down to business.
I have a job to
take
do.
Take a cease it through. And assist.
Shut up, bro. You suck.
Disney's coming after. Oh, find it. Don't fucking help me here.
Told you. I'm not going to do it. I fucking hate Disney.
You should have.
I like your movies, though. But Disney overall sucks.
It's like you hate Blizzard, but you love their video games.
No, I love one of their games.
Get it only right. takes one. It only takes one.
I found Diablo to be complete shit.
Yeah, we gotta do something about this.
Chris here.
Press start.
In loud and clear.
Go to
options.
Screen settings, I guess. No. Game options. No. Go back. No, I mean, completely exiled the game now. We gotta fix this.
Well, we're gonna need it back in. Are you sure? We just skipped the dialogue.
Shut up, just press ready.
I'm Chris Redfield, no, military stream genius. What? I figured it out. All we had to do is press the start button.
Okay, I'm on top, you're the bottom screen now.
What happened to the frame rate?
It shits when we're doing this, you know that.
Chris here, coming in loud and
which
clear.
Is why I wanted to play it on the PS4. But no, you wanted to freaking play the game right away. That's where Irving will be. Come on, let's go.
Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. No. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can tear up and get
where's the merchant?
There. Watch your back.
Chris, what happened to your arms?
No, not yet. He hasn't gotten the real uniform yet. That's when his arms start to show off.
Like, his arms right here are currently, they're okay. They're big, but they're not...
Impossible.
They're impossible. Like, he
they're not Macho Man Savage big.
Macho Man! I think I love Macho Man. Today he's dead.
Where'd it go, Ant? Fucking ruin it for everyone.
Resident Evil 5 ruined it for everyone.
No, RE6 did.
Then again, Revelations came out, and that was really good. Wait a second.
Let's go.
I heard there were two of you. Where's your partner?
I was right here.
Dude, you're both here.
No.
Come.
I'm talking about the two. Not my mom.
Shut up.
I respect my mom. I listen. She yells at me for not listening.
Maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
The voice is... Yeah. I don't realize the voice is not good. There's a mixing is a little weird.
Why do you think we have captions on right now?
I have your weapons for
you. Like, don't you hear it? There's a word echo.
Check them.
With him.
We're in a place that echoes.
Why is there a place with echoes when there's meat everywhere?
I don't know. Maybe the meat doesn't absorb sound.
Grab your weapons.
Well, Chris is a piece of meat. And
shut up and grab your weapons.
Oh
God, that's... What?
I'm trying to... Okay. Man, it's been a while.
There you go. There's a big meat Chris we've been wanting.
Squares up ahead.
The same Chris as in MVC3.
Man, I didn't like MVC3 that much.
What do you know?
Even though the character selection is really good.
Yeah.
I just don't like
the fact that it went 3D.
I really don't like 3D. Project.
Doomsday sounds about right.
Especially because they went with the...
Look at this guy's reactions.
You must find the man named Irving. He is our only lead.
It's like his default is pissed off.
Man. Just like you.
Shut up.
Be careful out there.
Okay. Fuck that guy. He left us in a stinky room full of meat.
Okay, hold on. Let's see. Alright. Can you switch your handedness or is it stuck to lefty? And of course you did that without letting me know.
I can't change anything.
Oh.
Nope. I'm a left-handed player.
I'm pretty sure there's a way to change your to a different hand, but we'll figure that out later.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Okay, that's the fine partner button. I may not be as big as you. That's my map. Keep that out.
Let's investigate the meat. It's covered in insects. Have you ever been to a country where they left their meat out, Raul?
No, why?
I have. It really stinks.
Okay. Sorry about
this. I can't believe you placed wood creep.
Sorry about this, everyone. We gotta get back. We gotta get used to using the controls again.
It's. I wish I could. We can change the controls. You know why?
Why?
I want this button to be the aim button.
It is the aim button.
No. Which one's firing you?
Finding
I,
is your,
I hate that.
Finding is your shoot button when you're not holding down the aim button.
Shut up, bro.
You were complaining about something that's already. What was that? Oh, it was just how to play, huh?
How to play. Okay. But I know how to play.
We don't have to worry about it.
I am the proto master. I'm proto man. Dude, shoot the crows!
Huh? Oh, right. I forgot they dropped grenades. I like how the guy gave us guns, but only enough ammo for one clip.
Well, why do we need more? Why do we realistically need more than one clip?
Realistically? No reason.
It's still warm. Aww. It's a dog.
I hate how we share money.
Dude, look.
What?
You want veal?
What?
You want veal?
What the fuck's veal?
Man, you're a dumbass.
Shut up. Okay, let's see.
Veal is deer.
I was gonna say, can I take away your gun from here?
Yeah.
That would be hilarious. Now I can only request it.
I'm not going that way.
I know, explore.
Exploration.
Well, we go in cooperation. I fucked that one up super hard.
I guess that's our name now.
Chris! No.
Chris! Redfield!
Valentine!
They never hooked up.
Yeah, I know. They were partners, you know.
No, they were just an alpha team. Look at Chris's arm!
Look at them, they're fucking bulging!
Can't he get a bigger shirt?
Please, Chris, get a bigger shirt, bro!
Yeah. Good job, Chris and Shiva. Don't help that guy on the floor.
We don't know what he's doing.
Well,
we just know that he's pretty fucked up. That guy's white. This poor guy just had to swallow something.
That guy's white? What?
What?
There are white people in Africa, bro.
Shut up. Don't start that.
This guy's white. What the fuck is that? Yeah, let's go. I'm curious how it looks in the PS4 era. I'm actually pretty curious about
Well, if I go to GameStop and I find it for cheap, I'll buy it for us and we can just start off with that instead. Surprise everyone! I got him! Knife him! Knife him!
What the hell just happened?
Oh man, that was so sad. He was just laying there. I shot him in the head twice.
His head didn't explode though, so.
And you just kept on shaking the poor man.
Thanks.
Yeah, I bet you're wondering how I did that. Nope, that's mine. You don't get it because you waste ammo.
We'll figure out a way out of this room, Raul.
Oh, there's the door. No, that's not the door.
I'm just gonna stand here and wait for you.
Ah!
It's locked. We're trapped in here.
Oh.
You know what we gotta do, right? We gotta use the Leon method of escape. Leon! S Kennedy. You didn't think about it, did you?
I didn't think like Leon, if that's what you're asking.
Why wouldn't you ever...
Not think like Leon?
Yeah.
Oh no, they're coming.
See, unlike the village, they start off pretty small, slow in Resident Evil 4.
Yeah,
like,
right.
Like, in Resident Evil 4...
What about Resident Evil 4?
In Resident Evil 4, you start off, like, with, one guy. It's off one guy, and he just starts talking to you normally.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, he does. He's like, shut up, cabrón. Yeah. Stuff like that. But he just assaults you like a normal guy. Roger on the locals, but your orders. It wasn't until you hit the actual village that things hit the fan.
Shit hit the fan.
And that was like one of the greatest opening sequences of all time. And this game.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Ah! Leon. How are you so cool?
Too bad they ruined him in 4.
They can't ruin him in 4!
Scratch that, 6!
They can't ruin Leon, know why?
Yes they can, they got rid of his voice actor!
How can you get rid of Leon? S. Kennedy. Master Cop.
Because unfortunately, Capcom don't give a shit.
About Master Cops? But then again, he was only a cop for a day.
So I recently found out Chris's voice actor actually changed a couple times. Lots of times, actually.
I'm not surprised.
And Sheva only got one.
She's only in this game.
Exactly.
Well, you gotta laugh, Raul.
Because I can.
What do you got against Sheva?
Sheva! Come on! Sheva! Come on! Sheva!
You done?
You gotta cooperate.
We're cooperating. Come on.
Cooperate. That's the name of the series. Cooperation.
Cooperate.
Cooperate. I fucking hate you when you name that title.
You hate me because I'm beautiful.
I hate you because I'm black.
Oh. Okay.
I just realized what we're playing and I said that.
Okay. I guess.
Yeah, I know, right? No more Red Bull for me.
No more alcohol for you.
I'm thinking of Red Bull. I don't know what you're talking about. Alcohol.
Alcoholism.
Alcoholic.
Only on weekends and when I have vodka. Mmm.
Only when a beer is offered to me. That's about it. See, my question is, how the hell did they capture this dude so fast?
Simple. He was blowing on the... That guy originally didn't have an arrow. He stole from that guy. Also, how they beat us.
Exactly, that's what I'm talking about. And Chris, the hero, saying, nah, don't. This is gonna be fine.
It'll be great like, for a trailer.
It'll be fine.
It'll be great for a trailer. It's fine.
Why does this dude have a bunch of nails shoved into him?
To show how metal he is?
How metal or how much metal?
How metal.
Notice how everyone also went from woo to enemy.
It's just like how you're told when there's no more beer.
Shut up. Come on, we got 4 to 5.
Okay.
4 to 5. Well, good 4 enough. To 4 to 5 more!
Good enough. Actually, I'm really hating these controls. Know why?
Why?
You used to play the Resident Evil 4 and this turned the angle of your thing.
What do you need the angle of your thing?
The your aiming. Resident Evil 4, you use your movement one.
Oh, I get what you're saying.
And now I'm playing Resident Evil 5, and I just played Resident Evil 4. I'm like, oh man, I'm so bothered by it. I'm gonna destroy this TV.
You can probably change it. They're coming in!
Okay.
Shoot the guy that fell in!
Got him.
Watch right back. I like this strategy. Cooperation.
Yeah, the strategy's great. Watch out behind you.
I looked at your screen, you son of a bitch. Why'd you do that?
Screen peeking.
Hey, I got money. Ow.
I'm out. Peace out, Raul. Bye.
Get back here, A-Town! Oh my god, I pushed him so hard he broke the table!
The locals are hostile.
Where'd you go?
And we're trapped.
Oh, you're right there.
We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight.
I'm out of ammo!
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
I don't hear anything.
Just help you get here quick.
Oh no, they broke through the roof.
Oh look, we're inside.
Oh no, that dude over there, he's got- ow, I'm okay. Not really. Later, Ant, good luck with that.
I do the ultimate strategy.
Cooperation! No, go after him, not me! No, Ant, cooperation with me!
Alright.
He's down, go get him! Uppercut! Ant, you did cooperation!
Oh, there he is.
Yeah! Step on him! Go, go, go! Get him!
Hi-ya!
Move! Run!
Oh! Oh, MLG! Why are you suck so hard?
Help me!
I can't, I'm busy.
You son of a bitch! I'm gonna die! Help me! I'm dying!
Don't worry, I got you.
I'm dying!
I'll gut punch you!
Gut punch me!
Oh, I healed you instead.
No, not heal! No, not heal! I got a grenade somewhere!
No, I got a grenade.
No, I gave you the grenade! Run!
I need ammo!
I'll show you how to MLG this.
Dude. Give me the grenade!
I don't know how.
Fuck it, run! Oh, this is going so bad!
I'm out of ammo.
Then get over here and I'll give you more!
There's just no end to them!
We've gotta hold out until Kurt gets here!
Ooh, I found grenades!
I'm over by the other gate! No, not that gate! Turn around!
Hold up, shut up for a second.
No, reload! Reload the fucking ammo!
I'm taking him out, Raul. What are you doing?
I'm trying to give you ammo, but you're too far away.
I don't need your help.
Shut up, you're dying. Come out. Come over here.
I'm not dying. Oh!
No, missed. You're not MLG. Okay, he's down again.
Sorry, I had to roundhouse him. Take care of it.
Where the hell are you? God damn it, quit running back and forth. Oh shit!
How are you? Oh.
Dan, you're dying! You died!
Man, I'm good.
I was dying and you died.
Well, I barely took hits. You're the only one coming getting hurt.
Alright, this is the game over sequence we get if we die here.
Continue. Do we want to?
Well, you can't fucking play.
I finally remember this game.
How the hell did you run out of ammo? You had 30 on you.
No, this is how much I have now.
Shut up and give me the grenade.
But I know where to get the grenades. Wait. Combine. There we go.
Oh shit.
You forgot to combine your items, Raul.
Oh, you can't combine double green, triple green herbs?
You can't triple green herbs?
No.
What the fuck kind of game is this? This isn't the Resident Evil green game that I grew up with.
Shut up.
Wait, let's look at our treasures.
We got none.
My treasure is within my heart.
Can we, hold on. We can't upgrade. Okay.
What about this one? What does this one look like? Details. Details.
Alright. I'm ready to go.
Let's try this again. I will be the greatest MLG player ever. Bro, block the thing.
Block the door.
Okay. I hit the wrong button. Damn it, bro.
Quick, come in through the front door.
I'll be laughing so hard if you kept pushing.
You know what? I was tempted.
And why didn't you? These are the Let's Play moments our fans need.
Because I want to live at least for a good while. Oh, sweet anime.
Man, look at all the ammo I got.
Yeah, you're gonna fucking waste it all in a few seconds.
Yep. Yep. Alright, Raul, I got this.
Well, that's always been my favorite Resident Evil thing.
What? Hand grenades?
No, you shoot them and then they reel back, but then they look at you like, did you really just do that?
And then look, his head went blown.
Keep an eye on the door.
Oh, look, our door is destroyed. Oh, well, I got it.
I know it's not because you fucking ran away like a coward. Ant, I don't want to start running away like a coward.
I am no coward.
Oh my god, I blew his head off. I don't know where this guy's going, but he's gonna get shot. Yeah! I heel crushed his nuts.
Oh!
Kirk, come in. The locals are hostile.
I got a headshot.
And we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Okay, this is the time where the big guy comes in and takes the
door. Shova, help's on the way.
Oh, that was you!
Hey, that's not me!
Hello!
Help me!
Hello! I was the hero we all needed.
Run!
I'm a hero, don't have a run.
Oh, fuck!
A hero has no fear. I'll help! I'm being swarmed!
Why do you think I told you run?
Because you're a coward.
Punch him!
Hiya!
Go after him!
Hiya!
No. That's close.
Man.
Yeah, I got him too! Fuck this, I'm out. We gotta stop running away from each other!
Oh, we can crap. Never. We'll always be apart.
I'm out of ammo, so.
Go look for ammo everywhere. There's ammo everywhere, man. Just run into the buildings and look for ammo.
There's ammo right here.
Ow.
Ant, come get ammo.
I don't need ammo. I have 60 bullets.
Ant, start shooting your ammo.
Oh. This is dangerous.
Where are you? Okay, you're up there.
I'm doing the most interesting strategy ever.
You're kiting them, aren't you?
Yep, I'm kiting them.
Whoa, that was close.
There's just no end to
this. There's an end.
We've got to hold out till
we just got to destroy an entire afternoon village.
Oh shit. These guys ain't too close to me. I'm out of ammo! Oh god, that was close!
You don't need to find nothing. You just need to find the spirit within. Continue your dreams.
Oh, cool.
Come on, Raul! Help me! Suck.
I'm up here trying to survive by finding some fucking ammo! Give me a gun! Hold on. We got... I got our game!
Come on!
Oh!
Don't go near him. Go! Get him! Uppercut!
Roundhouse kick! Pistol shots!
Knife! Ah!
Why did you do it?
Why did you have low health? You're the one that died!
How? I didn't have that much low health. I was on green. I was in the green.
No, you had low health.
I was in the green.
You had low health.
You could double back in your head.
I am not getting double back in either. I know you had low health and you died.
Do your job, bro.
Do your job and give me fucking ammo.